Hello students, I am Anju Mathur from Rawal Convent School. Today I am going to explain you root words, prefixes and suffixes. Some words are made up of different parts. For example, unemployment. Unemployment has a beginning, that is prefix, a middle word, that is root word, and an ending, that is suffix. Unemployment. Un is prefix, employ is root, and ment is suffix. The root word is the basic word, and by adding prefixes and suffixes, we can change its meaning. If we take the root word employ and add other suffixes, we can make other words such as employed, employee, employer. Both the spelling and the meanings of the words are linked. Here are some more examples of root words and their word families. Use, useless, usable, used, using, user, misuse, friend, friendly, friendship, unfriendly, friendless, faith, faithful, faithfully, unfaithful, unfaithfully. Prefixes. A prefix is a group of letters that you can add to the beginning of a root word to change the meaning of the word. For example, mis plus fortune, that is misfortune. The meanings of prefixes. Every prefix has a meaning. For example, the prefix un means not. The root word clear means bright, free from difficulty. So un plus clear is unclear, meaning not clear or dim, difficult to see or understand. There are no rules to help you remember which prefix you should use, although knowing the meaning of the prefix can help. Here are some examples of prefixes and their meanings. Prefix mis, meaning wrong or badly. Misspelt or misspelt means wrongly spelled. Sub, under. Subway means a sub, away under the ground. Pre, before in time. In front of or superior. Pre-packed means packed before. Un, not. There are also several other prefixes which means not. Unhurt means not hurt. A suffix is a group of letters that you can add to the end of a root word to change the meaning of the word. For example, paint plus ing, that is painting. Suffixes. S or ES means more than one. Example, books, bags, chairs. ING or ED shows when something happened in the present or past. Example, I am working there now, or I worked there last week. ER, EST means more or most of the something. Example, that drink was colder, more cold, or that was the coldest drink, the most cold. Full or less show there is a lot of something, hopeful, a lot of hope, or none of something, hopeless, no hope. You are clear with the topic. Thank you.